2011, I had just become the global CIO, and one of the blogs I was following was Eric Ries' StartupLessonsLearned.com, and he had announced that he was going to publish this book, The Lean Startup. I was very curious about it. We reached out to his office to see if he could do a three-hour workshop for Cognizant. And this was before his book got published. He was kind enough to consent, and he did a three-hour workshop for our global team, my team, my internal clients and vendor partners. For 3 hours, nobody stirred from their seat, and it was a video conference globally. He was very passionate and very inspiring. We used the Lean Startup methodology to launch One Cognizant without a lot of budget, and it had a transformational impact on Cognizant's IT. The basic problem with software that Eric Ries points out is that whatever we can envision, we can build. So we tend to envision a lot of features and big software, and that obviously needs a lot of money, and then it becomes a hit or miss proposition. To avoid that, he says that we should first build what he calls an MVP, or a minimum viable product. For example, Zappos put up the pictures of shoes from nearby retailers in the Las Vegas area and put it up online to see if people would buy, and they did. Airbnb put 3 air mattresses in a spare bedroom and put up a web page through which people booked a night and spent $240. Drew Houston of Dropbox created a wonderful video of his product idea, which went viral. So the basic idea, Eric Ries says, is that the MVP should prove product market fit. And I think it should more generally be the problem and wow solution, is it fitting? And you have to do that frugally without spending a lot of money and resources. And this is what makes the Lean Startup method very attractive to innovators. Because now people start with a poor idea, build an MVP of that poor idea, and then it doesn't work, and they try to pivot it and it still doesn't work, quite obviously. My recommendation is that we should start with a performance undersupply problem in the bottom of the iceberg, which should be a pivot to begin with. Pivot is nothing but a change in approach or strategy. And if you're innovating, you can't have innovation without a pivot, and you have to make it an extreme pivot, build an MVP out of that, so you get a high quality MVP and take it from there.